Today I'm going to be performing the chemical chameleon demonstration. And this is potassium permanganate solution. And this is sodium hydroxide and sugar solution. And I'm going to mix these two together. And what you'll see is that the solution is changing color. And what's happening is a redox reaction. And in it, the manganese in it is reducing from positive 7 to positive 4, which causes the colors to go from dark purple to green, and then eventually it turns into a yellow color.